Hi everyone, this is Andreas M. Antonopoulos, and I'm here with my good friends.
Olaoluwa Osuntokun, also known as Roasbeef.
And René Pickhardt.
And we're here to announce our new book, Mastering the Lightning Network. Now, those of you who know what we do and who we are probably seeing us together on camera. That's not a surprise. Like, this is like the worst kept secret in the world.
Yeah, didn't you leak the repo?
I accidentally leaked the repo, and almost immediately everybody told me from the very beginning, you should write this book with René and Lalu. And I'm like, well, of course. That's always been the plan. So, I started talking with both of you at the beginning of this year, and amazing, like it only took 8 months and here we are.
We're in the same room somehow, and I guess it's happening.
So the book's gonna be released next year. It's gonna take about a year to write and get through production. We're starting in September, and we're inviting everyone in the community to help us with contributions. I'm very excited about this collaboration, and I'm also very excited about this book. I think we really, really need a book like this.
Oh, definitely.
I mean, this is basically how I started with this thing, right? So in the end of last year, I was thinking about what do I want to really do in 2019? And I already realized in Lightning Network, there is really education missing. So I thought, well, write an open source book about the Lightning Network. And this is how I started. And then people come like, hey, this is Mastering Lightning. And everybody was talking to me in this sense. And then at some point in time, Andreas contacted me and said, hey, René, why don't we join efforts? Why don't we do this together? And, well, as we just joked about it, right, it took us 8 months to actually really set up everything. But now we're here, and I am really excited because I already felt a little bit bad that I announced this thing, and then this repo that I was working on was so silent all the time, but I knew that we're going to join forces.
Yeah.
So I didn't want to, like, head in one direction without having you on board.
Yeah.
Yep,
definitely. It's going to go really fast, I think. I think we're going to be able to work a lot more productively. But we're also looking to get as many contributors as possible.
Definitely.
A lot of people think that they can only contribute to a book like this if they're software engineers, if they're highly technical, if they know the bolts by heart. That's not the case. In fact, there are so many contributions you can make, from simple English language, grammar, syntax, typos, and things like that, to examples and diagrams and any kind of contribution that allows us to make this a better book. But also, having people who are new to this read the book and give us feedback allows us to target it for an audience. Everybody who picks up this book will be new to Lightning. This isn't a book for protocol developers. They don't need that book. This is a book for everybody who wants to understand Lightning from the beginning. So if you read something and you don't understand it, let us know. We need to fix that.
Definitely.
And so lots of opportunities to collaborate and to contribute.
Yeah, there's definitely going to be like a ton of content as well. If like maybe there's be difficulty because like Lightning moves kind of quickly, so we need to kind of like, you know, project ahead of time to see exactly what we're going to get into the book itself. So I'm really excited about that. I feel like it's going to be like you're saying really good education resource too, because like we have the specification, but it's kind of like very like low level and, you know, really has like examples. We'll kind of have something a little bit more accessible, so you have a complimentary, maybe read the book first and go into the deeper into the spec. And I feel like maybe even the book will improve the spec because maybe we'll have like, you know, certain sections that aren't really as you know, kind of like described well in the specification. We'll get over to the book, so I'm very excited about just getting better education. We definitely need more engineers working on this stuff because it's like the coolest thing out there. That's why I'm doing it. So
We're also going to be talking about how to build applications on top of Lightning. So this isn't just about how Lightning works, but how you would use the various clients and interfaces to build a simple application so you can really see the power of this technology, something we're all very, very excited about.
Definitely.
And hopefully you are very creative then and don't build only simple applications, but even complex applications and transform the entire financial world. Bitcoin is thing of the future.
Yeah, I read Mastering Lightning.
Together here.
Yeah, I read Mastering Lightning in 2021, and you know that was it. And then,
so we are publishing this with O'Reilly Media because they're one of the few publishers that really understands the value of the Creative Commons. Like my previous books with O'Reilly Media, this is going to be open from the very beginning. And what does open mean? Open means, first of all, that we're going to write the book on a public repository and you will be able to see every paragraph and every line that goes in there. That means you can read it for free and share it with friends at any time and learn all about it without paying anything for the book. You can also contribute. But We're also going to make it available so people can use it and use excerpts of the book in various other forms to make seminars and workshops and videos and various media presentations. A year after we publish it, the licensing becomes completely open, so commercial and derivatives will be allowed on a share-alike license, which means that people can go and translate it as volunteers into different languages, as well as use all of the book to build whatever they want. So we're very, very excited about bringing this education and also a lot of the other education material. I know, Renee, you've been building YouTube videos and lots of slides.
Your you had like
300 slides?
Yeah, it was like 120 plus. I remember that. So I was like, oh, all right, he put some work into this.
So, I mean, I really, when I discovered the Lightning Network, I mean, I thought it's one of the most beautiful pieces of technologies that I have seen in my life or in my career. So I really wanted to understand this fully, and my best way of understanding something is to teach it to others. So that's why I created this slide deck. And already you mentioned these like apps on my YouTube channel. The first video I started was Hack a Lab, right? And it was basically a 60-line web app where 9 additional lines made it a paywall with Lightning.
Cool.
So this is really cool stuff that once you have your Lightning node running, you can create some stuff if you don't want to wait for the book.
Yeah. Absolutely. There's definitely content out there, yeah.
And in fact, some of those example applications would be perfect contributions.
That's the point. If you make better example applications, right, just come to it and provide those examples to the book. Maybe I didn't provide the best example.
Yeah.
It could happen.
So if you want more information on this, check out the website, lnbook.info, lnbook, as in Lightning Network book.info. Mm-hmm. And of course, the GitHub repository, github.com/lnbook/lnbook. And we're going to start writing in the middle of September. This hasn't been announced yet. We're announcing it tomorrow at the conference here, BTC 2019 in Denver, Colorado, where all three of us are presenting a variety of sessions. And hopefully you'll see those videos as well. We're very excited to do this book. I'm so excited to have both of you working on this with me, and it's going to be huge, right? It's going to be amazing.
Oh yeah, I'm super excited for this.
This is a team that if you had told me 2 years ago I would be together with you two writing this book, I'd be like, yeah, no. So yeah, I'm also very excited, I can say so.
Excellent, fantastic. See you soon. lnbook.info, and we're going to get cracking with this work and get that book out. Mastering Lightning, coming fourth quarter 2020 by O'Reilly Media. Andreas Antonopoulos.
Olaoluwa Osuntokun.
And René Pickhardt.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye, everyone.
Thanks.